Good morning. The time is now 10:30 a.m. and we just woke up. Today, what are we going to do? Just pack. Going up north tomorrow to Orokuni for a few days.
It's looking right back at me. It's easier to leave it. It's easier to fake it.
So we're just having some breakfast now. We've got some sandwiches with tuna in it and
raspberries,
frozen raspberries. And yeah. And then we're gonna head off into town again. His dad's gonna do a little bit of work. So we're at dad's work right now. And we've gotta carry lots of stuff up and down these stairs. And then we are going home to pack for tomorrow. Now we've been supermarket shopping, went and helped out Dad's work, and just got this new long sleeve for up north. It's very nice. And now we're just going to do some packing.
My bags are all packed.
And Rudy's nearly finished. You're a very colourful person, Rudy. So we're home now and it's 8 o'clock. And we are just in bed. Probably gonna watch something. We're probably gonna have an early night. So we're gonna go traveling tomorrow.
Yeah.
Up to Orokuni.
Which is 5-4 hour drive.
Something like that.
Yeah.
But we didn't really do too much today. We
didn't get chilled.
4 bags of supermarket shop. Pretty much it.
I'm like holding my chin.
I'm gonna add that in.
No, please add that out.
Oh, it's gonna look so good, isn't it? But yes.